Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Myself Pragya from Shivjyoti Educational Group of Kota. So, kids, our today's topic is fill the missing numbers. As you can see, some numbers are written over here in the box, okay, and some are missing. So, we have to write the missing numbers, okay? Everyone, take out your practice notebook and mention date, classwork, and heading fill the missing numbers like this, okay? Now, let's start writing. Kids, number one is written over here, okay? And our next number is missing. So, tell me kids, which number comes after one? See, number two. So, in this box, we will write number two. Okay? Touch the block properly and write, kids. Number two. Okay, again one number is missing over here. So, which number comes after 2? Look here kids, after 2, 1, 2, 3, number 3. So, here we will write number 3. Touch the block properly and write kids, okay? Number 3. Now again, one number is missing. So, which number comes after 3? Look here, after 3, it's 4. So, here we will write number 4. Touch the block properly and write number 4. Okay. Now, next number is number 5. It's already written over here. Okay, now come to the next line. Now, this block is empty. The number is missing over here. So, which number comes after 5? After 5, it's 6. So, here we will write number 6. Write number 6. Okay. Now, again one number is missing. So, which number comes after 6? After 6, it's 7. So, here in this box, we will write number 7. Write number 7. Okay. Now, come to next one. This block is empty. The number is missing over here. So, which number comes after 7? After 7, it's 8. So, here in this box, we will write number 8. Okay? Write number 8. Okay? Now, next number is already written over here. It's 9. Okay? Now, come to next block. Which number will be come here? After 9, it's 10. So, here we will write number 10. 1, 0, 10. Now, come to next line. Number 11, it's already written here. So, which number comes after 11? It's 12. So, here we will write number 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay. Now, again, one number is missing here. So, which number comes after 12? It's 13. So, here we will write number 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay. Now, And next number is 14. And number 14, it's already written over here. Now, the next one is missing. So, which number comes after 14? After 14, it's 15. So, here we will write number 15. 1, 5, 15. Okay. Now, kids, look here. A number is missing over here. Okay. So, which number comes after 15? It's 16. So, here we will write number 16. 1, 6, 16. One, six, 16. Okay. Now come to next one. Number 17. And number 17, it's already written over here. Alright. Now come to next one. Again, the number is missing over here. So, which number comes after 17? It's 18. So, in this box, we will write number 18. So, write 1, 8, 18. Alright. Now, again, one number is missing here. So, which number comes after 18? It's 19. 1, 9, 19. So, here we will write number 19. 1, 9, 19. And after that, number 20. And number 20, it's already written over here. So, tell me, kids, which number comes after 20? Because the number is missing here. So, which number comes after 20? It's 21. So, here we will write number 21. 2, 1, 21. Touch the block properly, kids, and write. Again, a number is missing. So, which number comes after 21? It's 22. So, here we will write number 22. 2, 2, 22. Okay. Now, our next number 23, it's already written over here. So, come to next one. The number is missing over here. So, which number comes after 23? Look here, it's 24. So, here we will write number 24. 2, 4, 24. 2, 4, 24. Okay. Next. Again, one number is missing here. So, which number comes after 24? It's 25. So, here we will write number 25. 2, 5, 25. Okay. Now, again, one number is missing here. So, which number comes after 25? Look here, it's 26. So, in this box, we will write number 26. Write 2, 6, 26. Okay. Now, again, one number is missing here. So, which number comes after 26? It's 27. So, here we will write number 27. 2, 7, 27. Okay. And after that, number 28, it's already written over here. So, come to next one. The number is missing. So, which number comes after 28? After 28, it's 29. So, here we will write number 29. 2, 9, 29. Okay. And the last number is 30, that is already written over here. So kids, in this way you have to complete this exercise, fill the missing numbers in your practice notebook. Like this you have to do this exercise. Okay, thank you so much kids, have a nice day, bye bye.